Hey, hello, folks. Today we're at Chris LeDoux Days, Kaycee, Wyoming, and we're gonna go tour the town with Tom, visit with some people about why they're here and why they're having fun. Hey. Hey. No, I'll get him next. I want a question for you. I'm touring the town with Tom.
Yeah.
We have free beer here. Why is the line so short?
I have no idea. I am not drinking because someone's got to drive home.
Well, you're the designated driver.
I'm the DD.
So I need to catch him.
Yes.
All right. Hey, Zach, I have a question for you. We're touring the town with Tom.
Okay.
Why do we have free beer and the line is so short?
I know. They're just being way too good and they got way too many cups, I guess. I'll be back in there every time.
Okay.
I'll keep the line long for you.
A good man. Hey, I'll ask you, you're serving beer. What'd you do to these people? Free beer and the line's short?
Well, get out there and start marketing.
Okay. Why are you hiding?
Get out of the way, they're lining up.
And your name?
Tristan Geis.
Tristan. Okay, I have a question.
All right.
Are these drinks free?
No, they're not.
Well, then how come your line's longer than the free beer line?
Because we have better drinks.
Oh, quality.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a question for you. Yep. We're touring the town with Tom, and I noticed that your line is longer than the free beer line.
I know, our beer tastes good.
Oh, yeah, better beer. How are you?
Well, hello. How are
My
you?
Name's Tom Knapp, and we're touring the town with Tom.
Oh, your wonderful. Name? I'm John Harrison.
And you're selling wine?
We're selling Just LeDoux wines here. So we went on the market in the state of Wyoming about, I guess it's been about 14 months ago. So we have Just LeDoux Red Blend and Just LeDoux White Blend, soon to come out with a Just LeDoux that commemorates the rodeo side of Chris LeDoux.
So, I have a question.
Absolutely.
Now, why is your line longer than the free beer line?
You know, I just would say maybe we should Just LeDoux it. Maybe that would be it.
We're touring the town with Tom, and we're at the kettle cord stand, and man, she is working hard. We better come around here and visit. So how much popcorn have you sold?
Well, I think we're just about at the 50-pound mark, so a good sack of feed.
Well, you know, there's a good sign here because the line's longer at the kettle corn than the free beer place.
Well, I guess that speaks for it, right?
Yeah.
That's good news. Yeah.
Hold on, I wanted someone else to come over here. I want to turn the table here, and now I'm the guy that gets asked the tough questions.
I know that guy.
Yeah. Sorry, you having a good time today, Mark?
We are.
Good?
I brought my little puppy. It had for 4 days. It's a chick magnet.
That was on purpose?
No. We didn't want to leave him home.
Hey, we're in front of the Invasion Bar on Chris LeDoux Days. We're going to go in and see what fun we can find there. Well, Dave Foley, we're touring the town with Tom. I hear that sheep shearing is over.
It is. There ain't no woolly sheep left.
Not at all.
You got every one of them.
I hope so.
Have you been?
And if I haven't, I don't care. I've quit.
Are you ready for this? There's not very many mics have probably been in through this door. Oh, Audrey, how are you?
Hi, Tommy, how are you?
Good. Hey, when'd you start?
Pardon me?
When'd you start here today?
5:00.
Oh, you just started?
Yep. Yeah. Right. Well, it feels like it's been 20 hours, but yeah. Hour and 42 minutes ago.
Did you go down to the rodeo?
No, I didn't. I took a nap.
I got ready.
Yeah, I got ready.
Anything you want to add for tonight?
We're just super excited that everybody's here in our town and supporting us, and glad to see everybody.
So this is your other hat. You have your own business.
Yep.
You're down here helping, and then you're council person for the great town of Kaycee.
Love our town.
Yeah.
It's a great place to be.
We've got Amanda Taylor here that's going to tell us about all the preparations and all the hard work to put this on.
Well, it goes for months, obviously, to do some great planning, but a good week where we are setting up the stage, ordering beer, extra food, getting all the necessity things, go outside, you know, preparing for the rain and whatever. I mean, it's quite a project, really, but it's well worth it. Everybody has such a great time, and I don't know, it's I don't know. And you know, you get some great entertainment. Peggy is very kind, and she donates some adult beverages. So you know, you can't go wrong with that. I mean, she's.
You know, that was one of our first dilemmas. The free beer line was shorter than the paper beer line. But the girls at the paper beer line said their beer was better.
It is better. you can't go wrong with a cold beer, you know. And also, they're doing featuring Chris LeDoux wine out there also. So stop by and taste it. It's delicious.
I'm just going to peek and see who's in the restaurant that we can help them share their experiences in Kaycee, Wyoming. Hi, folks. Can I bother you for a second?
You bet.
Hey, we're touring the town with Tom, and we'd just like to know what you thought of today. Have you had a good time, and what have you done?
Yeah, we had a great time. Went to the rodeo. It was wonderful. Came and shopped a little bit, and now we're going to go hear some music.
Good. You?
Oh, it was wonderful. It was the first best rodeo I've ever been to, so that was good.
That's a plus.
Yeah, right? It was really fun. It was good to see you.
So where are you from?
We're from Salt Lake City, Utah.
Yeah, we love Chris. We love Wyoming, and it's great to be here today enjoying Chris LeDoux Days. Absolutely.
Oh, here you go. Hey, there she is. The lady from Willow Creek. All right, doing tours and brought some people in today to see the rodeo. How's it been?
Great. Really good. Hot.
So, you're going to spend it all night, dance? Is it going to go home early?
I don't know. We'll have to wait and see how it goes.
And you should have been a politician with those answers. Holy cow. You had a good time today, though.
Yes, very good time. I love to see this many people visiting Kaycee from all over the country. We've seen Canadians and Texans, and it's a good thing.
How are you? Did you have a good time today? Good. You been here all day? What did you like the best?
All of it.
Are you from Wyoming?
No, we're from California. Ooh. Yeah.
Big road trip. How about you?
I'm also from California, and today we went to the rodeo.
Was it fun?
Yes.
What'd you like the best?
The kids' barrel race.
Good. What about, where did he go? He's invisible. Hey, wait here. Look, folks, the longest line we've had of everything, and it's at the snow cones. Everybody's getting snow cones. It's hot. A little bit of everything for everybody at Chris LeDoux Days. We'll get the scoop right here.
Okay.
We're touring the town with Tom, and we have Cindy LeDoux here. And look, the longest line we got, and it's of all the things, and it's the snow cones. So how's your day?
It was good. It was good. Good turnout.
Rodeo was good?
It was.
I thought it was great.
Yeah, it went smooth. It was good. We're ready for snow cones and then maybe the bar later. So.
Yeah. Your priorities are right. So, Chris, touring the town with Tom. Hey, you made it down. Did you just get here? So, you make it to the rodeo?
Nope.
Oh, what'd you do today?
Moved cows and irrigated today.
Oh, man, the priorities were wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, I would have rather been here.
So, you're going to spend the night, do a little dancing, maybe?
We'll have to see how many of these I have before I dance.
So, how are you today? You want to sing a song?
Yeah.
All right. What are you going to do? That's a microphone. He's taking your picture. So how's Nessa doing?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks.
Okay, folks. Here we go. This is the grand finale. This is it. Chris LeDoux statue right here, folks. This is what started the Chris LeDoux Days. So, been a great run. It's a great event. We truly hope people will come and share it with us and see what Kaycee has to offer.